My coworker posted this, saying I thought everyone should know that my work made a bone and chicken wing pizza for a family meal. Those wings don't even look seasoned, what the fuck? Let's take something that cooks for 20 minutes and put it on something that cooks for 6, why? This is why we need to ask for boneless pizzas now. This is a very elaborate insult. That's not pizza, it's a casserole.